Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Goliath and David playing...
We are playing Chicken Wars.
Minecraft Survival. I'm not playing Chicken Wars.
Survival Craft, it's called.
And we have Eruption Lava on with us.
With me.
Yeah, he's not here.
With me!
Oh, that's right.
Wait, what? I'm here! Excuse me.
Wait, I thought I gave you a chicken.
No, but you didn't.
We have a great chicken that's running around crazy.
Well, you didn't.
That's right, I made a button.
Why you be eating mutton?
I made a button.
He said he made a button.
I made a button.
I made a button.
Confusion.
Put the button here so I can press the button.
I need food. What should I eat? Should I eat
mutton?
Or should I eat,
a piece of rock. You should eat
like
a rock.
I'm eating a mutton. It's actually, no, I like eating golden apples.
Oh, that's right. You guys took my...
Why's there chicken in here?
I don't like where my portal is now. I want it back where it was. I think guys, it's down here now.
Yeah, it spawned in there. That was we didn't force people to put there. I just didn't look. I thought it looked better. I think David forced you.
I think we're really close. Now it's in the middle of my mind before it was in my face.
Yeah, you stop cheating. Dude, he spawned in too much things the other day. How do I make doors again? Is that how I make doors?
What are you yelling about, bud?
How do you make leads?
Liam's talking really loud. I gotta change his volume.
I found out how to make doors.
I forgot how to make doors.
I'm not going to need money, don't worry. I've been playing this for years and I won't stop, I think.
Wait. You won't stop?
I won't stop.
I don't want to take coffee right. Don't stop what?
I won't stop.
Is this a song?
Oh, my garden is looking good.
Dude, what's
I got two potatoes down. Oh, look at that.
You're not supposed to jump on it.
I got
it.
Three carrots.
You can't jump on your crops. It won't grow.
Yeah, you'll die. They will die. They will be dead forever. And then you'll be sad.
But what do chickens eat? Corn?
They're my best friend.
Don't chickens eat corn? Oh my god.
No, they eat seeds. I need to dig this. I need to dig the roof out.
Yeah, seed no. One. Thank you.
When did I have seeds?
I don't know. You had one seed. Just randomly, one seed.
Oh, yeah, hope. A cobblestone hole is fine, right? Oh, somebody has all my sticks from before.
Me.
That's okay. I'll make new sticks.
I borrowed it.
Yeah, I
you
know.
Borrowed it.
Yeah, I bored it for a long time.
He was testing something and he forgot to give me back my sticks.
Alright. I needed them. We can both agree
so
that.
So a hole is... Two on top. Yeah, that stone hole. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah,
there.
Dude, I have seeds.
Still got that bucket? Oh, never mind. I'll get my own bucket. I'll make my own bucket. So okay. I have seeds, I have...
Why are these chickens so disobedient, Clem? I need you to punch him. Three.
I have lots of wheat for my horse I'm gonna get.
I got a horse.
The horses eat carrots or
didn't
potatoes?
Didn't it die? Didn't someone kill it?
They don't eat anything. You just hop on their back and be like, don't knock me off. That hurts.
So you give them horse. Wheat and they become your friend. Hearts come up.
I didn't tame with wheat. I just sat on his back and started riding it, and then it kicks me off.
I got all of them in.
And it's kind of mean that it kicks me off. I'm upset.
Stay. Yaman! Yes, I got chicken.
So finish up my garden over here.
Is that copyright? Do we have to pay copyright for eruption because of what he's saying?
Just stop.
What did I say?
You were sick.
I don't know.
How is it copyright?
It might be a song from a show or something.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I'll punch you. If I was you, I don't. Wait, why?
Seriously. Oh, yeah. Then I'm just going like this, and I have to make stairs.
I have to make stairs.
There you go.
Aren't you a memer lemur? You like memes, I heard?
Oh, jeez, no, don't jump around on my crops.
No, just.
Can I grow mushrooms in here, too?
Oh, yeah, I know. You used to hate being called lemur. You should make a
channel called lemur
gaming.
No, I should make a channel called... No!
Yeah, you should make a channel called...
No. Why is my nickname lemur? It just makes me sad in life.
Yeah.
Makes me sad.
Sugar cane.
Let's see if they eat it.
What eats what?
I was giving them some seeds.
What eats what?
I was throwing it from like, take it.
Nope.
Cobblestone.
Nope.
Or your bucket.
What you get?
Let's take my stone.
Hey, you wanna go mining for diamonds? Cause like, it's not like I want a diamond.
How do I make a bucket?
Okay. I do.
How do I make a bucket?
Yes.
Hey, how do I make a bucket?
The three in like a U shape, like one.
No, that's a mine cart.
Oh, like that. No.
No, but you take those two off.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, a bucket's easy. Okay. Thank you.
Do not get a nugget. Could you give me a nugget? I like nuggets. Chicken.
What do you need a nugget for?
Chicken nuggets. Because I don't have any iron.
I thought
you could make a diamond nugget.
Chicken nuggets.
Not sponsored
by McDonald's.
There's some
water issues here.
Buy your Happy Meal for me. No, wait, we got sponsored by
Goliath. Buy your Happy Meal.
Wait, did we get sponsored by Goliath?
I could make my own obsidian if I,
Put lava.
Have lava. Buckets of lava with water.
Yeah. But can
I make a portal on the ground? Instead of even mining that obsidian?
Yeah, that's possible. It's possible.
You need a diamond pickaxe.
It's possible, it's hard.
I'm going mining. Okay, lemur.
I have a nice indoor garden. Very nice in here.
You're gonna be scared for life.
Shut that. Let me put my bucket away.
My trusty torches to help you with everything.
My home. I'll keep all my gardening stuff in my chest.
Come on. You want to stand here? I'm gonna drop sand.
My iron pickaxe. I'm gonna bring me my wooden axe over here. Bring some torches. What else do I need here?
We did not get.
Actually, I'm gonna make a couple of. So you can only mine diamonds with iron, right?
Yeah, which I have an iron pick.
So I'm gonna go on an adventure right now.
You have an iron pick, but no, have a stone pick on you in case if you find diamonds. Go for it. No, I have a bucket.
Yeah, I
need to
use a stone pick all the time.
Okay, I have a bucket of water on me for a reason.
Why?
Because in case there's lava.
I really don't think it's a good reason. Just kidding, it's a.
Yeah, I gotta take a bucket of lava with me too. A bucket for lava.
You are very smart. Do you have torches? You have torches. That's not gonna help you.
I'm gonna make some torches. I'm planning an expedition here.
Okay, but next thing you're gonna be.
Oh, even if that's why I'm only bringing what I need to survive. Because if I don't make it back alive, I didn't lose anything. Oops. Sticks in here. Good.
I got coal, randomly. I
was digging coal.
I'm digging straight down. Do not jump.
I jump.
Do not jump where I am. Like, you will die. I'm right beside lava. If you jump, you're dead. I found lava. I smell it.
Is it dark outside right
redstone.
Now?
Redstone. I have redstone. Lynn, do you want my redstone? Is your bed?
No,
redstone?
I'm okay. I'm okay, David.
It's dark outside right now. Oh, jeez. Zombies. I'm not ready for this.
No one's gonna raid us.
I'm gonna bring a sword. I'm going back to get a sword.
Hello.
I didn't bring a sword.
Dang it, my pickaxe broke.
I know how you feel, buddy.
No, it's funny because it's building the house.
Hey, dude, could you take me back to my pick? My other
pick is
about to break.
I can't. I'm doing something right now.
Drop it down the hole. If you fall, you're dead.
Okay. I'd rather not right now. You're kind of scaring me.
I'm coming.
You're scaring me just a little bit.
Now it's time for the adventure, so I need to bring...
Goliath has turned. Why can't I see Goliath? I'm so confused. Why can't I see Goliath?
So you make swords? Perfect. Two swords should be enough for my adventure.
I'm doing the impossible right now. I'm actually trying to climb up a hole using water.
You know what? It never hurts to have three swords, maybe, right?
Yeah, in case one breaks.
In case they all break, you need a spare.
Oh my gosh, you have four pickaxes.
Yeah.
What do you think? I always do that. Like, that's like a perfect survival skill.
I'm about to die from the water.
I'm going on a mining adventure, and I might not make it back alive.
Could you actually just jump down here? It's gonna actually help me.
Creeper.
If you die.
Yeah. Skeleton? Why does the skeleton have to be here?
Why don't you just dig straight down from your base? There's lava there, you should go there.
I don't like digging straight down in my base.
No, if you have like stuff like blocks of lava, always diamonds under lava. It's prison.
There's always diamonds under lava, you're saying?
No, there isn't.
Yeah, me and Carl, we dug straight down from lava and we found diamonds.
I'm Pixelmon.
Oh, there's a whole cave.
I dug straight down and I found diamonds, so I was like,
that's
not true.
Alright, you gonna go up there?
I'm climbing straight up here.
Okay, so I'm going to make a stepping system to get back up here.
Because you're not helping me.
I am helping you. Somewhat.
Drop the pick. No one saw that.
You TP'd me.
I had to. I need a pick.
Excuse me.
What are you TPing?
I needed a pick, and I was also about to die. I was in love.
Yeah, you're right, Leon. He is a cheater.
Right.
Cheater level? Oh my gosh, I can't even do this anymore.
It's all bad.
No, because you said it is.
Oh, bats. Are bats gonna hurt me?
Dude, there's iron right there.
Liam, the funniest thing happened earlier. Guess what? Liam!
What are you doing?
Well, what do you mean by cheat level? I can't do this anymore.
Michael keeps cheating in the game.
No, I'm not.
We're just kidding.
Cheat level Michael.
He teleported you. He helped you.
Yeah, because like I was about to make you bring me what's it called? Torch.
Do you know what I didn't bring with me?
My pick was breaking.
Not a very good.
40 picks. I need 70 picks.
Do you know what I didn't do? I didn't bring what's it called? Food.
If I jump, I'm dead.
I got no food.
You didn't. Why didn't you bring food? You brought everything else.
I know. I have no food though, so I couldn't bring food. Let's see what I got here. There's more.
He doesn't see like
you're sleeping. Oh gosh. I just fell into a lower cave system.
The garbage.
I wasn't ready for that at all.
Go insane.
Could you bring me food? Cause I jumped without thinking.
You jumped without thinking?
Yeah. looking for again? No. Oh yeah. No, no, I'm out of stone. Stone.
No.
Okay, so you guys won't believe what I found. I found redstone.
Did you find redstone?
Yeah.
Where are you? I have an iron pickaxe.
So I mined it.
What?
Okay, I need you. Okay, follow my username.
I don't want it though.
I was trying to climb up there. That's why I needed to TP.
Dude, this base is going by so well. Like going.
How do I know? Like, how do I know how close I am to the beginning of the world? Is that the middle number, the Y?
Okay. Take this thing's gold armor.
You have gold armor.
It gave me a potato.
I like potatoes so much. Oh, I like potatoes.
Hey, die thing! You stupid skeleton. This skeleton. That's Scott!
Leave,
it's a creeper.
No, I thought you were like pouring something down
at me. He was like.
Hey, jump! Why is the spider jumping on me?
Spiders are crazy. No, I have everything down here planned because there's like a stone above me and I look and there's gravel. What? I have a stack of stone. No, I have like four stacks of stone.
I'm gonna go mine some things.
This is actually kind of boring. We have to do like challenges.
Well, I'm mining. What do you mean? Challenges.
We have to do like
elytra
battles. Like,
I'm mining and crafting. I'm going.
We don't even have elytras.
I'm going diamond searching. Have you guys found any diamonds yet?
Yeah, I found some.
Okay, how did you find them?
In
cheat spawn diamonds.
No.
Okay.
And it's last game of diamonds, but I didn't do it.
Anybody want to come down that lava hole and bring me food, or should I come all the way back up?
I don't have any food.
I gotta come. I have nothing to cook either.
Oh, dude, I'm using redstone as a light. I don't know why I feel like it. Because I'm running out of torches. I have 48 left. I'm not looking like above me, but like there might be like a diamond.
I'm not hungry. I just have low power. But if I had food, I could get my power back up.
It's called health.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Health. H-E.
He-Man calls it power.
A. C.
And I have the power.
I got the power.
Oh, redstone.
No, you don't.
What do you mean, no, you don't? There's redstone right here.
Guys, no, like, you need an iron pick to mine it.
Oh, you need an iron pick from redstone?
Yeah.
Thank you. I have a funny feeling if I break this. Lava's gonna come. Oh no, lava. Good, good.
Don't trust your gut unless it's like zombies.
I just don't want lava to pop out and melt me. That's very meltingly.
No.
Not fun. More redstone. Come on,
I need to dig straight down. And
look at all this redstone. Oh wow.
Right now, not really the time to record.
I don't care.
You started the video.
I know, I'm gonna start my
recording. Oh, I got you. Any more?
I feel like starting
my recording. I don't have any torches. Where are my torches? Why do I have two torches?
Hello, everyone, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. I am David, I'm here with the last
Yay.
I said it.
Yay.
Mining Goliath is probably more successful than
me. Loomis over there wants to know where my base is. He got me a gift. Is this the way he finds out where people's bases are?
It's
PvP. I'll meet him somewhere when whenever I'm online.
What happened?
He wants to know where my base is so he can give me a gift.
I found bedrock.
Really? 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 You want to know where his base is so he can give him a gift?
Is it the gift of death? Oh, do you know what?
I was going to bring the life into his base. No,
it's the gift of death, isn't it?
I'm gonna bring the wire into his base.
Yeah, we believe you. We don't believe you.
That sounds like a gift of death.
He was gonna give me one. He was gonna give me one. I get it. Don't worry.
I found the iron.
Shut up.
It's physical. It's physical. Lion set up. Said, is he gonna give me the gift of death?
It is the gift of death, okay?
It's the gift of me trying to give him a wyvern.
I know, I get it, I'm joking.
And then he kills you with his wyvern.
I'm just joking.
He kills you with the wyvern he's gonna give you. Okay. He's dead.
There, I'm all stocked up. Four swords, four pickaxes, four shovels, four axes. I'll stop.
Oh, no, not that one. Oh, no. No.
Plug it!
No.
Plug it!
Oh, wrong block.
Okay. What do you call an iguana when it's
big? Where's I found an iguana.
Which way's the lava? How do I get out of here now?
No one knows that answer.
I accidentally burned myself to death.
What is that answer?
It's actually your ally.
I found a
hole.
Why is there a hole? Why is there just a deep hole?
I had
to pants. That was a close one, jeez. Just to be safe. Is that diamonds or lapis lazuli or whatever it is?
Yes.
Lapis is blue. Gold in them bar hills.
I found.
Oh jeez, that was close.
I found a cave.
I gotta get back.
I'm in.
Skeletons! Run!
I gotta get back to where I was.
So look,
I left off the trail of torches to get home.
I'm actually stuck down here, so I might as well just mine them on.
Nope.
Or just build up.
I'm digging down to your little tunnel, because...
You should just jump. Wait, I put water.
To my tunnel?
I would die. No, not yours.
I put water.
Because you don't know where mine is. I don't know.
You didn't put water at the end. I can see you. Place water.
Hey,
but I need the coal up there. No, I needed the coal.
Look at these.
I'm digging back up.
T-Rex is after me. Oh no, they're aloes. They're aloes.
Just wait. I'll bring.
That's real money. How about I am?
I'm coming back. Don't worry. I'm just getting this coal. I'm just stocking up to get the coal. Found. Cause I don't have any torches to use. Real nice iron.
Jump.
Me? I'm not ready.
Okay, I'm gonna start. Tell me when you jump.
I found real nice iron.
There's a lot of coal down here.
I found real nice iron. Yes, some really good iron.
I don't know if we should publish our
Discord. How about I come up on a lava bed or something?
I'm publishing my Discord because.
Is it they?
Yes, I got like the best thing. Someone commented on the first video I had that had 1,000 subscribers, so I was happy in life.
You were never happy in life. That's actually sad.
How come I can't. Like, I'm stuck in my cave?
I'm just farming. Okay, dude, I'm actually getting smart. I'm farming on the map so I can get those.
I think I accidentally went under the mountain or something.
Wait, how are we supposed to get back up?
That's actually my question.
Well, I'm building up now.
No, dude, I use water bottles.
What's over here? Why is there cobblestone over here?
Because there's bedrock coming down there to climb up.
It's funny because Loomis is. I did no, dude, I'm dying. Stop.
No, I gotcha.
I hear churning and bubbling, and I'm worried.
Hey, look. No!
Stop it.
Just take that. It's actually gonna help.
Stop it.
No.
Dude, I'm dying. Stop.
Hey, do you want carrots?
My carrot.
Food? I only have 6 pieces of bread, and that's all I have.
I'm trying to get some flint.
Are these zombies still around? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, young
creeper. Huh? Half a heart.
Why
half a heart.
Why do you guys run into
I have half a heart. I have half
no,
a heart.
Lamp,
a heart.
I'm saving you.
Half a heart.
Stop it, dude.
I'm home. I need food. I need another chest.
Stop.
Why don't you stop? You're the one who's trying to set me on fire.
I'm not trying to set you. I'm trying to set your arm on fire.
I don't know why you're fooling around like this. I think I should just
do
my... Should I do the easy, the smart way?
Do not look behind you. You shall...
You broke my pickaxe.
Since I have no food, should I just kill myself and respawn?
No, because we don't have to keep inventory.
I'm at base.
Okay.
Should I put my new chest on this wall?
Actually, if you touch me... You are being decapitated by my pickaxe, and I'm not kidding. Okay, I'm gonna talk into my
microphone. No, you're not. You shouldn't. That's just me.
How's it mean? That's not the main question. I'm digging into what's that white like stuff called?
Andesite.
Yeah. No, it's called diorite.
The diorite and the right? Same thing.
Oh my gosh. We have a Minecraft noob. I got iron. I swear, if you come here and take my iron, you shall die. Ooh, there's iron above me too. That's nice. Well, there's iron here too. Oh gosh. I got 18 iron. There's iron, dig straight down, and you might find lava.
No, that's not even true.
Can I eat an egg?
No, that's happened to me before. I took to bedrock.
Can I eat mushroom soup? Good.
I'm crawling up here. I can actually climb up here. I believe it. I think that I can actually climb up here. If it's impossible. Should we publish this server?
No.
Why?
Like the Discord server?
No. This Minecraft server.
No. Some people will be going on in the middle of a video and like, why? This? Again?
You want to go see Star Wars tonight still? We can talk about it on the thing.
Okay.
We're paying money to go see the Star Wars movie. There's nothing illegal about what we're doing.
Yeah.
You want to go see it tonight?
I don't know. What time is it? What time is it on?
Soon. We're gonna. After we finish this video, we'll get ready and we'll go.
I've got a bad idea.
I wanna watch the movie.
Can we watch it tomorrow?
No, today's the day.
Why is today the day? Why can't tomorrow be the day?
Because today is the day. Tomorrow is not the day.
Tomorrow is a day, not the day.
Not the day, but the day. Uh-huh. Yes. Okay.
Look, why'd you trap me?
I didn't.
Why'd you place cobblestone? I know that was you. That locked me.
Okay. I need to make another iron.
No, I'm digging. Ah! Lava!
Oh my god, you found lava?
Yes!
You know, I made a path all the way down to the center of the earth if you come see me. Oh, you tried to swim in lava, you said.
Your stuff's
gone. No, I didn't.
You tried to swim in it?
I didn't try to swim in lava.
Lim,
that's what it says.
All that's left of your corpse isn't strong nothing. Oh, yeah, there's actually a lot of stuff left.
What? Yeah, man.
I'm sorry, but you have to cheat.
Sometimes I believe what Minecraft
says. I don't have to cheat. I don't want to.
Do not walk. I'm teleporting you here. PP, you have some lava.
Did you actually do that?
You killed him. You fell from a high place, it said.
That's a high place!
Did you actually take out the water?
No.
Put the water back in?
No, I didn't put the water on the lava yet. Just don't move until there. You took the leap of faith.
How do you have a diamond pick there, bud?
I don't. You see nothing.
I saw something, actually.
Wait, this?
Yeah, the diamond pick.
Oh, yeah, that was from the
That's from the incident?
In last video.
Yeah, and why do you still have it? Is the question.
I want it in case of. I needed to break something today.
You're a cheater.
You know what you are?
Yeah.
It starts with a D and ends.
How do I die quickly?
How do you die? You do.
Yeah, because I have zero health and I have no food, so I'd rather just die and come back. Yeah, I'll just go visit the outside of my base. I sit on my front porch for a minute.
This is a time like this.
Oh, right? You got stuff there. Obsidian.
I'm doing it. Wait, you're dead.
I know, I did it on purpose.
Lost your stuff.
My stuff is, I put it in a thing. So I didn't have it
Michael, you cheater!
It's
you didn't.
It's impossible to break. I'm still. It's not breaking. Probably because I keep on going. There's only one thing to do. Yeah, break this.
You know,
break.
Michael's such a cheater. I think he also eats pumpkins.
It's not me. I'm David.
Okay. Oh, all my cute little balls I got.
Okay, now you can do
this.
Now
I'm going.
It sounds like this is a lot of
real. Brains. Oh, there's an Enderman. Stay away from my base. I don't like you taking my blocks.
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
I saved you.
I was.
Yes, I hear you. I hear you. Brains behind me. Brains. Yeah. Oh, jeez. He punched me.
Wow, what are you trying to do?
Oh, God. Please help me.
Stop it, Eruption. You're actually trying to kill
me. Because you're a cheater.
No, don't kill him. I see that really low HP. Stop it.
Then you stop. Don't punch me then. Don't hit me.
I wasn't. You started hitting me.
Hey, you let go of me.
If you took anything.
I confiscated something.
What?
The diamond pickaxe, you cheater.
Good, kill it.
I don't like what happened just now.
Look at this. Look at this. Watch me, David.
I don't like what just happened.
And also, why'd you kill me?
I had to take away your diamond pickaxe.
Why'd you kill me? Yeah.
Stop it! Did you take my sword?
No, you have a sword right there.
That's not fair.
No, my iron sword.
I bunch of guys.
I told you, a lot of stuff, a lot of your stuff. A
bunch of guys follow me down my hole.
Wait, I'm gonna go back to our base and I'm gonna give you my old gear, okay? My old iron gear.
How are we supposed to get back?
Why's my pickaxe over there? That's my question.
Bunch of guys. Oh, got another one. What? Where are these creepers coming from?
They're spawning. Jeez. That's how. Oh, come on. I'm dead.
They got my stuff back.
What happened?
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm lost. You?
Me? I destroyed the damn pickaxe.
Dude, is there still lava there? Don't kill me. I'm actually trying to try something.
Trying to try something?
Yes, there is. Do not try it. Do not try this at home, kids.
Try it at home, kids.
This actually might kill you in Minecraft, but...
Wait.
See what I'm doing? I'm putting water here. I need you to jump in there.
Wait, no,
kidding.
Stop it!
I'm kidding.
I'm trying to get the redstone.
What the f-
Excuse me?
I said, what the fudge?
It's not it.
No, he was trying to kill
Just
me.
Just stop it.
Okay, take that. Beware, I'm about to break the block.
Don't!
Run! No eruption!
No! I ran. I got
Your stuff's still here, your stuff just flew.
Where are you?
I'll TP you here again.
Why?
Because
I'm taking your armor.
Oh
no.
Oh gosh.
Look, you know what? I just died and I had to walk back and get my stuff. You guys can't do the same thing?
No, but we're at, like, he was at a deadly spot, like,
second. Okay, so was I.
Uh-huh.
Look, there's lava dripping from the ceiling.
Can I show you where we just kind of came from? You would never survive this.
That's lava dripping from the ceiling, isn't it?
Doesn't really matter. I have good stuff. I don't really care, but I just...
Seriously? You don't care?
No, I didn't really lose anything. I lost, just an iron pickaxe and a bunch of stone things. Except for my iron sword, I'm sad now. I took your iron armor. Yes.
Okay, it's okay. That was actually an emergency, so.
Should I get this lapis or should I just leave it for now?
You can check it!
I don't leave it for now.
Is this good, bro?
Where am I at? I'm at level 9.
No, you can't, like, you die. Once you go through bedrock, you start dying. Why would they even add that point if you couldn't go in? The bedrock.
Because it's impossible to break in anyway, so.
But that would just waste their time to get in.
I'm gonna put a bucket of lava on this before I forget.
Sorry, Len, where are you?
Running away from me because you're mean.
How'd you get hooked? Can I TP to you guys? I actually need science from you.
No!
I'm
stop cheating!
I'm not gonna kill you.
Goliath, de-op him so he can't.
I'm gonna do
it.
That in a second if he just doesn't stop abusing cheat codes.
I lost my carrots in that. I'm sad now. Alright,
I'm doing the worst stunt ever! I actually just made an impossible stunt, but that's not impossible. So I put lava, then I took it, and then I tried to make those perfect stuff. Oh, I don't know what that is. Fine.
I'm gonna go on an adventure.
Okay, I'm coming.
Let's go on an adventure.
I'm on an adventure right now. I'm finding all this redstone. There's bedrock.
I don't have food.
So I need 3 diamonds to make a diamond pickaxe, right?
Yeah.
Let's
see. I got an egg. We can have a chicken on this journey.
How many buckets of lava do I have to put in an area to have it never run out? If I keep putting water up against it so I can constantly get obsidian. You guys never really found any diamonds yet, right?
Have you?
Well, I'm looking.
I found them.
I don't have an iron pickaxe.
Yeah, before when I first started, I was digging randomly.
You didn't.
This I was up and I found gold.
Gold.
Yeah. Good job. Good job. You don't know what's under it.
Good job.
You know what's under gold?
What?
Diamonds.
No, that's not under gold.
Give me some of those money.
I'm out.
Seriously?
Yes, I am.
Wait, we should make a cake.
Do you have sugar? No.
I have eggs, and maybe we can get chicken. We can make cakes. Yeah. Wait, what's the crafting recipe for cake again? Wait, we should live in this place for now so we can get some food.
Piggy friend is dead. Piggy friend has died. Eating food.
Lava. Oh, lava.
You got food covered?
Oh, lava. Lava, get out of here. Lava, I need to go quick. Lava.
How'd you manage that?
I dug through and lava came down.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that happened to me. I was mining redstone.
Yeah, that happened to you like 5 minutes ago. Can we have an extra?
No, just you were. It wasn't even in the video.
It was in my video. What's that?
You think diamonds are under lava usually?
Yeah.
No. Usually. No.
Yeah,
what
I
do you
know,
make
I
that
know,
up?
I know. He's making it up. I know.
No, me and Coca-Cola addict are running around.
It's random. Everything's randomized.
No, because it's randomized since like the first update. It was not.
No wonder I can't pick anything up.
I guess I was in a big open area that I could see diamonds on the wall.
Hey, can you stop taking my pig?
Why'd you hit me?
You hit me.
Why'd you hit me? I lost damage. Piggy.
Oh my gosh, it's a baby piggy!
Hey,
I think. No, that's not a baby piggy. You're a liar, piggy.
Is it a teenage piggy?
No, it wasn't even a baby. It just looked like it, and it was like, they went up close and was like, nope.
Yeah, you're right.
I killed it. It's dead now. It deserves.
It's trapped. I'm just
attacking. Why did I just hear zombies?
There is some. There's some sight.
He turned.
Yeah. Hey, what's that?
Ew.
Okay, do you not
Dang, I didn't bring a pickaxe. I did not bring a pickaxe.
I didn't. Where are you? I know where you are now.
Now my sword's broken.
Where are these diamonds? Jeez. Wait.
What were you saying that you didn't bring a pickaxe to?
Clearing a whole big area, not one diamond, and I'm right like where the bedrock is.
I need a pickaxe.
I'm mining that right now.
Dude, can I have it?
You can have some.
I need it. I don't have any iron because.
That's why I'm gonna get first. I need to get us like tools. Okay, zombies are coming. We should probably find the cave.
Yes.
Oh yeah, we need some more wood for the base. For like our actual base. Oh well.
Lava is just mean to people. No, we're right beside Acacia. I need an axe, like, really bad. I'm making one.
Time to go, baby zombie. Oh.
What?
Under the base!
I hit you with a stick, little thing!
Oh, I'm dead. Ow.
Remember, I don't have a sword, so...
Oh god, just give him a hit! Oh god, I'm dead. Wow, I just have so much health.
What?
Don't you have a door?
No.
Oh, we always have chicken from the chicken tribe. Did you like
no,
make
we're
a
not.
Roof? Chicken tribe. Oh, I just turned on
chickens. We're not the chicken tribe, sorry.
We should be. Ah!
Operation
lemon.
Chicken. Yes?
Lemon! No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Why do you keep getting jumped on by spiders?
I don't know. No, the first one was a baby zombie. I think I'm gonna make a door. Anything would do. Our tenth base is actually pretty good because we can start.
Why'd you make two?
I needed that.
What are you doing? No, dude, you're ruining the house.
So I wish I could find some diamonds and less redstone.
The redstone's actually good. You can make traps on your base. Right,
yeah, but I'm not looking for redstone right now. I'm looking for diamonds. More lava. Oh, gosh.
I'm
lava. Get out of here. Lava.
Do you have a bow? If you do
you had to lock the door on me, really?
No, I need to kill. Could you get good stuff from folks? Do you have any string?
No.
You don't have string?
No, I didn't bring anything except for a sword and axe, and then they broke. So.
Didn't you think to get string from that spider that we killed?
No.
Lava.
I hear it.
I like
we
just pulled out swords and
stuff. Lava. Nope!
Kill it! No, you're dead. Get away. Get away from my friend. Kill it. What'd you get?
Glowstone.
Wait, dust or actual stone?
Dust.
The nether?
No.
We need a glowstone then.
You killed a witch. A witch.
Oh.
What do you need to make potions?
You need a blaze rod and stuff. It's annoying. You need blaze powder or something.
Well, that's a furnace.
Yeah.
There's little diamonds here. I need to build like Minecraft Africa or something. Because that's where all the diamonds are. How do I get back?
Isn't Minecraft Africa like Acacia?
Yeah. I'm gonna answer.
So all the diamonds are where you guys are?
Yep. No, you're in the Acacia, but I'm at your base. Yeah, that's the Acacia Village.
Is this where there's lava?
Is it daytime now?
No, I just saw a skeleton that I wanted to take a bow, so just in case.
Run back to base.
What'd you do? Oh, you brought a creeper.
Why'd you hit me?
I didn't, it was a spider through the door. Be quiet. I'll go away from the bit.
No! Oh god. Don't lead them away.
Hold that.
Someone following me, someone following you.
Falls in the hole.
Okay, I'm getting back to base.
No, we're explorers. I don't even know where base is.
I don't have anything. I have better stuff than you, remember? I know the coordinates. It's like, I can't say.
A lapis.
They're at the door. They're gonna break it down.
Got the gold too.
Oh gosh, those creepers. Run! I actually dodged it. They think I'm still in the building. Here's zombie.
Yeah, they can. I got infected with this. I can't do anything to anyone.
Run then. I got the zombie. I'll cover you. You get the village. Oh gosh, my sword broke.
We're behind you!
Oh my god.
It's just so much fun to watch
please
me mine.
Please be dead.
This is how long it takes to find diamonds.
No, it takes longer usually.
Water.
Oh, come on.
I hear water.
Oh, how did I just get damaged by a
witch? I mean, water's gonna burst through the wall that I'm about to take.
How did I get damaged?
This thing over here.
I hear zombies, too.
Still have weakness, so I can't do anything.
My bow broke. Oh, yeah, I got an axe. Yeah, come on.
Dude, you have to kill it. I can't kill it. When do we just make it so you can't hit things?
Yes, I killed him.
So I can't kill it because it makes me. So I hit it and it just doesn't do anything to it. But don't get affected with weakness, and if you did, do run.
I don't like where I am. I hear zombies.
I don't have.
No, not anymore.
You run. No stone
blocks.
No stone
blocks.
Dust.
Oh gosh. There's lava right here. The water's gonna push me into it.
I got iron, but I can't mine it.
I'm spawning in a
lava. Oh, what's for here? How did we get into this position?
Can I tell you something? Glad we might be near Glad.
I have to tell you something. RIP me.
Should I get your stuff?
I did that on purpose because I didn't really have anything on me and now I'm at the.
Didn't you have iron stuff? I can't.
Can you get my stuff, please? I need my iron armor. I forgot about the iron armor.
Why don't you jump?
What'd you get that?
Oh gosh. All I find is redstone.
Ooh. Damn it. Me?
Yeah, you. Who else?
I can't though.
Get in that lava. Run.
It's very zombie.
Why do I always have to grab your stuff? That's my fault.
The zombie sound. Very scary.
Jump.
Oh gosh.
David.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah. I'm jumping on your bed.
So this redstone. I'll end this thing.
Oh, by the way, some of your stuff got burned.
Doesn't really matter. Which matters if it's like the armor.
No, your chest plate burned.
Oh, dang it. Just can you get me my other armor?
Wait,
can you get me all my armor? I didn't really
care. Your chest plate. It didn't burn, never
mind. I found an underwater, underground cavern.
I can make TNT.
Have some. I did that on purpose, but then then you had to make me realize that I'm wearing my armor.
Don't shoot me, skeleton. Skeleton out of my trail.
Oh gosh, I'm about to die.
I'm about to lose all the stuff I have.
I'm gonna
in the base. coming into the base.
Gold ore. Rotten flesh I can just drop, right? So where should I make my lava pit?
You can trade it with the trader of your village. No, I have a bow. That's sweet. Eruption?
Where should I make my lava pit?
Eruption.
Gold ore. I should make a gold nugget now, right?
Eruption.
Yeah.
Look how much chickens we have now. They grew.
Chicken.
And then we got big boys. A lot of chickens. What are you doing?
Don't worry. Okay. It's not working. I'm sad now.
Pick I have up. To get in here. It looks like close to impossible. No, not that. See egg growers. Yeah, we got a little chicken egg. Okay, there's two acacia doors because they all crawl. Like, one's for eggs, one's like broken. Look, your friend's right here. See him? Eruption. I'm hugging him. No. Yeah. As if you touch my chicken. Oh, I have 6 minutes. That's steady. That's not a lot. No, you chicken. You crazy. Go. No. I have my seed problem. That's it, I need my seeds. Boom. Yeah, you instantly follow me. And knock.
So the bottom of the teleporter has to be 2 or 3? 2, right? How come I can't hear him anymore?
He doesn't want to talk. Eruption, you talk or you die.
Enough.
Talk. No, no, it's okay. It's okay. You have to kill the chickens that are on the outside. It's okay, Lim. I won't kill you. Can you talk, Lim?
One, two, three.
Kill the loose ones. I need them. Ah, what? Why'd you hit me? I need to kill Chicky. Did I make a chicken skin? Oh god. Kill Chicky! I'm not. I kill them. Sorry. Wait till they're grown and then you kill them. We need a... What's that? Your arm is broken. Hello? Very nice. Can you talk?
No.
Can you help me kill these people?
That's what I want to do.
No, I'll kill them. Because I don't trust you. Going back down.
What just happened?
Yeah, I do. I like your boots. Your boots are very comfortable. Your shoes? Yeah.
I just lost my lava.
Wait, can I burn lava? Get out of bed.
It's dark them. Outside again.
Don't kill them.
Jeez. Why is it always dark outside?
You have a baby. Come here. Lim, I'll give you a special chicken.
This is a very dangerous town.
Here's your chicken. Wait till he's willing to kill him. Chicken? Chicken, you can actually fly. Wow, okay. No, you killed half my chickens. No! Oh gosh. Do not kill any more chickens. That chicken was one of the remaining chickens on Minecraft. You kill it, you're under arrest for killing an endangered species chicken. These are tame chickens. You can only find them well tamed. Lim, what are you doing with seeds? And why can't you talk? You? Come on. You like seeds? Oh, I can hear like seeds. If you shift, it will always follow you. If you shift. You shall follow me in here. Lim, no, actually. How do you get them in here? Yes, you come in. Put that away. I'm not. These are endangered. He needs a family. Get him back. Okay. Lim, do not do anything. I dropped him in here. No.
So I got
Lim?
9 buckets here.
Lim, could you actually talk, Lim? It's actually very difficult.
I hope the skeleton comes down and he dies.
Why don't you like the
I know you were asleep, but you guys aren't at base.
Yeah, I am. Holy weapon.
This creeper blew up half this house.
It's fine.
It's day now. How come these guys aren't dead now?
Hey, there's our base. Our old base.
Okay, well, I don't have a sword in my hand yet. I got my sword back. Can't break have one too. Here coming out of my base. I guess a squid was in there.
Squids can't hurt you.
Is there a bed in here? There's a bed in here.
But, oh, you can take that. You have to get out of my house. No.
Some of my stuff ended in the water.
Sorry.
I mean, in the lava.
I'm sorry for punching you. I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh.
I'm sorry.
Nobody can see what you're doing.
No, you come here. This chicken just ran away because he's afraid of me. Let's see if a different one wants for adoption. No, what the heck? Okay, Eruption, a new one wants you.
Try to repair this house.
Okay, wait, which one wants Eruption? Eruption, walk up to the pen with nothing in your hand. Whichever one wants you is yours. One just grew, like, right in front of you. Okay, Eruption, walk up to the pen. Walk up to my chicken pen, then. Whichever one you find is yours. Looks like it's yours. No, without that. The baby one! Okay, grab seeds and make sure he follows you. Grab that baby one. No, make sure the other ones don't follow you. I'll grab it. They are kind of disobedient. Don't feed him water seeds. He can't crawl there yet. He can only go. Okay. I should probably take this out. Where's your chicken? Did it escape?
Thank you.
Chickens on the loose and it's not limbs. When you get a little one. Okay, take those two. Don't take any of them. Because chickens are supposed to mate and have babies, so you can have more chickens and then
see if this works. Ground portal. And then I'll get rid of the other one.
Where do you get the lava?
Over here.
Go to the blocksmith.
The lava that I fell into. Once.
Okay, this guy's coming with me.
I really should cover up some of this lava.
How are you a lawnmower? Hello, police? Yes. My friend thinks he's a lawnmower.
Wasn't this a good idea I had?
Yes. Blowing yourself up?
Blow myself up? What are you talking about?
Oh. Sorry.
I'm making a portal. Without actually having a diamond pick.
You're smart. Or having a diamond pick. You made it. All you have to do is that. I'll break that and see if it works. Okay, do you have flint and steel?
I got some. Just clean up the edges.
Oh, by the way, I think the rock's flint is actually a
gravel.
Yeah, gravel. You should actually do that with the. You should mine it with the shovel because it's a shovel pick that you're supposed to work. Otherwise, it's a waste of pick. Okay, ready? Do you have any flint and steel? Do you have any iron? I have more iron than you, so I'm happy.
My flint and steel is gone.
Just craft it. You can craft a million of them. Those would be awesome.
No, it doesn't work like this, does it?
I have 26 iron.
Now I have a fire inside my base.
I need coal. Do you have any coal? Wait, could you please talk?
Is it because there's... Oh, look at the iron.
Hello.
No one sees this. I think it's messed up. Remember that hole that I dug before?
No, it doesn't work. Doesn't work, guys.
I forgot to close it and I walked into it.
Just to let everyone know that didn't work. Now, Tori, in order to actually clean this up, I need a diamond pick.
I had one.
It's okay. Just leave it here for now. This is my attempt of a floor portal. I can make this the other way, eh?
Not everything.
I have to make a pool of lava here. Cool it with water. Why doesn't this work, though? Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Put me up, please. I burned.
Well, can you talk to
Okay, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. A little bit of a failure, but we don't learn unless we try. Don't forget to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe.